Pliny knew that a true Christian would never curse Christ. Their mouths would never be used to speak against Christ, but rather Christians used their mouths to confess what they truly believed inside, that they were followers of Jesus Christ and that He is the Son of God. Confession of the mouth shows what is believed in the heart. It's no wonder that Jesus said confession was important.